Hey Keto fam, Keto Kelly just getting her done. Today is Thursday, July the 12th. Any of y'all know what day that is? It's my birthday. Today I'm 48. I'm gonna take a little easy. I feel 38. But just a little while ago, I got back from my 6-month CT scan. Won't find out the results from that until next Monday when I do my follow-up with my oncologist. So, again, the GIST stands for gastrointestinal stromal tumor. So, all right. So I said I was going to do something today. I just want to try this because I see a lot of people doing stuff with pork rinds. Now, I'm not an avid pork rind eater, but I do eat them. I do like them with spinach dip. I do like it with like a cheese sauce type dip. But normally I don't eat them alone. So I'm going to get to that in a second. But first, let me show you what I'm making today. Let me punch it down a little bit. All right, in my frying pan, I have a tablespoon of butter. Right here, I have, how much is it? 5.5 ounces of chicken breast. Now, I'm really going to like protein it up today because I think I need to add more protein. I'm going to give it a try and see how that works for me by adding more protein. Keeping my fat fairly the same, but I'm going to add more protein. I just want to see how that works for me. Right here I have 4 ounces of a hot Italian sausage that I have taken the casing off. I'm going to go ahead and add that in here as well. I just love hot Italian sausage. I don't know why. I just do. I'm going to go ahead and throw that in there. And right here I have 113 grams of this spinach sauce that I had bought from Walmart. Oh, can you see that? Oh. It's a spinach Alfredo with cracked black pepper simmer sauce. And I have 113 grams, which is one serving of this. And it is 7 total grams of carbohydrates with 1 gram of fiber. And the fat in this is pretty decent. Let's see. 23 grams of fat in one serving of this. So I'm going to go ahead and let that cook down a little bit. Right here I have 3 ounces of pastrami. I'm just going to go ahead and put a couple slices of the deli sliced American white cheese on it with a squirt of mustard. Right now it's almost 2 o'clock. So, yeah. And, ooh, I hope that didn't crack. After I do this, I'm going to go ahead and sprinkle some Parmesan cheese on that. To that, I'm going to add, how much zucchini is this? 4 ounces of zucchini. All right, so lately, I have been obsessed, just utterly obsessed, let me pull you back up, with converting school buses to RVs, you guys. I don't know why, I've just been obsessed with it. Crazy, the things that I get obsessed with. Alright, let's add some pepper and some salt. Okay, that was random talking about that. But yeah, I've been a little obsessed with, I don't know, they just seem much safer to me, much more sturdy. They have to be to carry school children, right? All right, so in my microwave, I have a tablespoon of butter that I'm melting down. I only did 10 seconds. It's already room temperature, so it won't take much to melt it. All And right here I have some pork rinds. So I'm gonna try something. Let me turn this down. Hopefully this won't. All right, I'm gonna pour a little bit of butter in this bag. And this is mainly for sticking purposes. I'm gonna take some tahini. And I'm gonna sprinkle some tahini in here. And this has zero carbs. So I wanna try something. That may not be enough, but. Oh, might need a little bit more. Because you know when you buy the flavored pork rinds, they put dextrose on the flavored pork rinds, which is just, is another word for sugar. All right, let's give this a go. Ooh, that one's coated pretty good. Mmm. That's good. Oh, tangy. That is some tangy stuff. Alright, let's add the zucchini. Might be a little too much on that one. Woo! Tahini is tangy. I'm going to add maybe a little bit of garlic dip. And yes, I know this has carbs. I don't use enough. It's negligible. Alright, so I was listening to Keto Diamond either yesterday or the day before about her mini rant about how people are being some serious keto police out there about how everybody does keto. So there are a couple of ways you can do this. A lot of people do it for weight loss, but the majority of us do it for therapeutic reasons. Whether we believe it or not, the whole goal of the ketogenic diet is actually in its name, ketogenic, is to put your body in a state of ketosis. Everybody's level of that is different. For me, anywhere from 20 to 15 total grams usually keeps me in ketosis. I do go over that. Sometimes I come in under it, but the goal of the ketogenic diet is to achieve the level of ketosis. Those of us who do it for therapeutic reasons do our best. We are not perfect. None of us are perfect. Do our best to cut out wheat, grains, sugars, all those things. But it's really hard unless you go straight into everything organic, and even some organic stuff is not going to be perfect. You're going to get some of that stuff, especially in today's society when everything has that crap in it. Unless you live on a farm and you slaughter your own animals and you grow your own vegetables, it's really hard to maintain 0 grams of wheat or 0 grams of grain, 0 grams of sugar. It's really hard. We do our best. So, you know, I agree with her. Everybody has their level of doing the ketogenic diet. The goal is to get your body in a state of ketosis. Everybody's different. And the minute we start realizing that and start backing off people who are doing this, and it's discouraging sometimes when people insert their opinions on how you do it. It is. I mean, do what works for you. The ketogenic community, or people who are doing the ketogenic diet, are an amazing community. There's a ton of support out there. But you're always going to have that one person out there who's got some kind of an opinion on how you do it. You got to kind of brush it off and do it the way that feels good to you. Do it your way. Try to ignore those people who insert their opinion in what you're doing. It can be done, guys. So I'm going to go ahead and finish cooking this off. Anybody who's been following me a long time knows I like my stuff crunchy. So I'm going to go ahead and crisp that up a little bit. Add into the, and I may not use this whole thing. This is quite a bit. So I may only use about half of this like I did the other day. I shouldn't have used all of that Szechuan sauce. That was entirely too much. But I'll go ahead and add that to it, sprinkle it with some Parmesan cheese, and then show a picture of what I'm eating at the end of this video, guys. I'll also show my macros and what my daily totals are. I still am an OMAD. This will be the only meal I eat today, and the rest of the day will be water. All right, guys, I'm going to go and try to enjoy my birthday today. It's supposed to rain. But me and the hubby are going camping this weekend, so that's a bonus. All right, guys, be safe, be happy, live your best life, and I'll see you next week. Bye. A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume, for a smile they can share.